Well, here we go with a quick guide of 5 and 1 stage. And we have some news, some new enemies. They look really fancy, but they are not that special. Aside of the caster, they have a little more of defense. Then we have some ninjas, one Navidad. The only problem with them is that they are very, very fast, but nothing else. So the case with this one is mostly about the position in the beginning. I'm going to show you at least the position I use for mine, because at first moment it scares you, it frightens you, because you will see the map like this and you will think that you have to cover this one really fast, and it's not. You have to focus first here in this way, in this place, because the enemies that come here are way later. So we start like always placing some vanguards. They will have the casters there placed, and the idea is to kill them before they arrive. Before they arrive at. You cannot do that so easily. So what I'm going to do is I just put Ifrit here and deal with it. Well, this is a good position for her because she can attack pretty much everything. And we can eliminate one of the casters. This caster over here is not really a problem. If you want to take care of the caster here, you can use I put Nightingale too early, but it's fine. You can just use some range ward. So see, she can be attacking. More or less control, and as you can see, and the upper side is not so high on attack. These are the ones that can head throw, the breakers, leakers. They are really fast, but they are super fast. And well, that is pretty much the map, so As you can see, there's no really such a problem in this one, so just remember, first focus in the lower line, and then you can start in the upper line. Until next time.